They've arrested a woman caught on video stealing a computer from the Boleyn Public Library thanks to tips from the public. Police shared these photos this morning. By this afternoon, they had identified the suspect as 36-year-old Christina Herrera. Officers took her into custody and say she admitted to the theft. She's charged with larceny, and she also had outstanding warrants for shoplifting, concealing identity, and probation violations.